approaching the Madoom ruins. If we follow the pillars to the west, it should come into view. Can you tell our direction by reading the stars?
Nah, but don't worry. I got this.
Hmm? Oh, very well. Shall we then?
We have come this way, right?
It's been a while since I've swung a sword around, but I guess I still got it. My muscles are gonna be pissed at me tomorrow. Full of monsters at night, huh? Guess I'm lucky to have met some people out here. how much better I do. About time for a rest. Bit of a gap there, yeah?
There is a detour around the edge. Fear not. A fall from this height should not prove fatal.
Uh-huh. We have company. Get the jump on him!
Gotcha! Arms are killing me! I shall see to this!
We live to fight another day! Visibility is poor in such darkness. Pray, mind your footing.
I'm good. As long as whatever we just saw doesn't show its ugly face.
Hold the moon over this area. Rarely should it appear at all. Well, that is coming.
Cut them to ribbons!
You need to rest.
More than you deserve.
You have some killer moves. Pretty used to fighting monsters, too, by the look of it. Is that how it is for everyone that lives here?
Yes. Well, more or less.
Whoa. So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
Ancient and powerful Osirian semiomancers once called these hallowed halls home. As written in the old texts.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in and getting out.
Gotcha!
Please!
Arms are killing me!
It falls to me! Not to stray from the path.
I can see why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through.
How long has it been since this place received visitors? Traversing here will undoubtedly be treacherous.
Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way.
Though we are familiar with the area, this is our first time actually being here. Tread carefully.
Trust this to me.
This will prove most useful.
To me. Prep for engagement!
Catch your breath, okay?
Q-Rang?
me. We're done here. Leave it to me.
Distance is too great for us to vault across. It seems we must find a detour around to enter the ruins proper.
Enemies up ahead!
Prevail! Steady, everyone!
Over with.
Sweet!
I hear ya!
prep for engagement.
They will regret it.
Ready yourselves! I shall see to this! Detecting. A fate pod signal above current position. No passenger signal identified.
Device is probably just busted. What am I gonna tell myself?
See,
I will
that?
Not fall. Not with my promise left unfulfilled.
You rang?
Finally made it to the ruins. Now let's head inside.
There is no time to lose.
Please, please, please be okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
What is it?
Elena... why?
Ray...
why'd I have to play the hero? Why couldn't I just get in the damn escape pod? Some captain I am.
Ray!
Duma production model 004213 activating. Confirmed. Life forms in need of protection.
Whoa, hey, what the heck's this supposed to be?
Warning, warning. Hostile entities identified. Engaging defensive mode.
Highness, are you all right?
I believe so, but what is this?
Later. Right now, we've got company.
Detective.
energy level destroyed.
Energy levels low.
Destroy.
Cut them to ribbons.
Threat neutralized.
Decided to bring out the big guns, huh?
Will regret their interference.
So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
Ancient and powerful Osirian semiomancers once called this tower as one. As written in the old text.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in. I can see why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through.
Long has it been since this place received visitors. Traversal here will undoubtedly be treacherous.
Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way.
Though we are familiar with the area, this is our first time actually being here. Tread carefully.
So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
Ancient and powerful Osirian semiomancers once called these hallowed halls home. As written in the old texts.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in and getting out.
So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
Ancient and powerful Osarian semiomancers once called these hallowed halls home, as written in the old texts.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in and getting out. So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
Ancient and powerful Osarian settlements on the Hollow Falls home. All written in your text.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in and getting out. I can see why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through.
The thing is, this place will receive visitors. Traversal here will undoubtedly be treacherous.
Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way.
Though we are familiar with the area, this is our first time actually being here. Tread carefully.
I'm no expert on the regional history, but folks here don't seem too friendly.
Before the kingdom became as we know it now, this was the heart of civilization in the western part of the continent. It is said that much of the culture and knowledge that served as the foundation of our kingdom was created in this very place.
So the riffraff left behind by the changing times wind up here, left to fend for themselves, huh?
Exquisite. She'll see us deterred.
This will prove most useful.
I can see why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through.
How long has it been since this place received visitors? A reversal here will undoubtedly be treacherous.
Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way.
Though we are familiar with the area, it's our first time actually being here. Tread carefully.
Sweet!
Follow my lead.
Most useful.
I'm no expert on the regional history, but folks here don't seem too friendly.
Before the kingdom became as we know it now, this was the heart of civilization in the western part of the continent. It is said that much of the culture and knowledge that served as the foundation of our kingdom was created in this very place.
So the riffraff left behind by the changing times wind up here, left to fend for themselves, huh?
About time for a rest.
Do mind your footing. It is much safer not to stray from the path.
Wait! You rang?
Do mind your footing. It is much safer not to stray from the path.
Sweet!
See why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through.
Long has it been since this place received visitors. Traversal here will undoubtedly be treacherous.
Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way.
Though we are familiar with the area, this is our first time actually being here. Tread carefully.
Me.
I'm no expert on the regional history, but folks here don't seem too friendly.
Before the kingdom became as we know it now, this was the heart of civilization in the western part of the continent. It is said that much of the culture and knowledge that served as the foundation of our kingdom was created in this very place.
So the riffraff left behind by the changing times wind up here, left to fend for themselves, huh? Follow my lead.
Leave it to me.
Sweet!